how much on average does the military spend on Viagra each year?
I don't have that figure.
About 41.6 million. Do you know how many bridges in my district of Pittsburgh could be repaired with that amount? About two. The rebuilding of the Fern Hollow Bridge, which of course collapsed the day that President Biden happened to be coming to Pittsburgh, cost about $25.3 million to rebuild.